pizza. All the way up.
Good.
One more. Yep. Eight.
All right, so there you have it, CJ's workout. You saw some of the things that we're doing. We're switching it up, we're changing a lot of his exercises. We want him to be as explosive as possible. Now, many of you guys have been asking me who won the Richard Sherman contest, and the winner is, the drum roll, here it is, Luke McIntyre, 11. It's Luke underscore McIntyre, 11. I actually have it screenshotted right here, and we'll contact you, and we're gonna PayPal you the $100. Then we're also gonna contact some random people who entered the contest, send them our workout, send them some of our gear. So stay on the lookout, look for your message in your inbox, but Luke, congratulations, you're gonna get the $100 PayPal to your account. So guys, if you haven't already, be sure to head over to twicespeed.com, find out how you can become the best athlete possible in the next 30 days. Talk soon, guys. Turn it up, I'll get the floor.